This next song is one of my favorites. It's called Know Why. And I wrote this song on the outlook of a guy that has fallen in love with his best friend as a woman. Okay. Yeah. And it's like he just figured it out. So I hope you guys enjoy it. It's called Know Why.